Legend.
People keep saying.
Warning, you're gonna hear a lot of frogs. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to partition your drives and to extend them back. So basically, if you open my computer here, you'll see that I have this is the OS drive, drive C, and I have the new volume drive D and new volume drive E. This is my hard drive. Okay, so let's go to disk partitions. So basically, as you can see, I have 873 GBs right here. I have 20 GBs right here, and I have 24 GBs right here, and all this came from this. So if you want, if for example you had yours for like 1 terabyte right here, you'll have to do this. Right click, go to shrink volume, it will query, and then it will give you some amount of space that you want. It's an MB, as you know that 1 GB is 1000 MBs, if I'm not wrong. So right now you have total 25 thousand MBs, which is 25 GBs. So you can either just like put any number you want, but as long as it's not more than 25,000 and one. So I'm just gonna go shrink. It's already shrunk, so you have like 21 GBs right here, unallocated space. You see this primary partitions and allocated space. So what you'll have to do in order for this to be able to show up in your my computer, all you have to do is you have to go to new simple volume, and you have to follow the wizard, next. You'll assign the letter, same as this one's. You see how I have here D, E, and C. That's how you do it here. And then if you press next, it will just create for you there. But basically, if you want to join them back, so for example, if I wanted to join this back, I might have to delete this first, and then it will be unallocated, and then I have to go here, extend it, and then. But for this one, because we already have an example here, I'll go to new volume D, I'll go to right click, I'll go to extend volume, and then I'll follow the wizard, and then basically he knows which part of the disk I came from, so it will basically just grab everything, and then voila, your partition is done, like brought back together, you know, like there's no partition. So I guess that helped, and smoke some weed.